Today is going to be such a good day. I'm not going to get bullied anymore. Hey, coach. Hey, Red. How are you, old bones?
Yeah, keep saying that.
Okay, old bones.
All right, guys. We're at day two of practice.
This will be the deciding day.
I am excited.
And we are too. Woo!
Welcome back to the basketball tryouts! Oh! All right, guys. Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Is everybody here?
Yeah. Everybody's here.
Are you sure? I think we're missing
Bubbles and Piggy. Where are they at?
Oh gosh, I don't know. I hadn't talked to him recently.
He went to their house yesterday.
Oh yeah, I did. I forgot.
Well, Red, what happened to him?
Oh yeah, I think they got a stomach ache. Yeah, they couldn't come. Oh man, that's a real shame.
Well, as the song says, the show must go on. I love that song.
It's all right.
I mean, yeah, it's all right.
Well, I guess we gotta start with or without him. Let's go!
Oh my god.
Hey, Bubbles. Do you feel bad anymore?
Not really that bad though.
Guess all that good night's sleep helped out with
stomachache.
I think I threw up in my sleep though.
I woke up in a puddle of vomit, but we still find out. All right, Bubbles, let's go!
Come on, pass that ball. Pass that ball good. The team's just not the same without Bubbles and Piggy.
Oh yeah, catch that!
You're pretty powerful, I guess.
Thanks, I work hard.
That's not a bad quality to have. Powerfulness is pretty good.
All right, guys, our next exercise. Chad, come on, Chad.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Come on, Chad. What the heck was that, Chad? You disappointment, Chad. You're disappointing, Chad. What the heck?
I'm sorry. I'm stupid.
Get off the stage. Get out of here, Chad.
Guys, you guys can get in that practice now.
I'm glad you guys are back.
Well, yeah, this feels good to be back. Thank you very much.
Let's continue. All right, guys, come on. Let's go.
This is supposed to be my time to shine. Not Bubbles. Not Piggy.
Me. Red. The
red. All right, Red, stop talking. We gotta keep doing practice. All right, here you go, Bubbles.
Come on, Bubbles, give me all you got.
Oh, nobody got dunked on, Red.
Guess I did.
Well, I'm open.
That's my boy.
Red.
Old bone.
A basketball player must be in good shape.
You will now do push-ups.
Nope, I'm out.
One.
Ooh, that's hard.
Call that push-ups. Two.
You are such a good boy.
Thank you.
Woo, right on, Bubbles. Woo! Hop over Chuck, you gotta have the hops. Oh, frick.
It's okay, Grandpa.
I beat you up, I will.
I think we have our decision.
Alright guys, you might want to grab onto your seats for this one because this is astonishing.
We finally have our pick for who should fill in for John Stone.
And the winner is, wow, Bubbles Abernathy.
Bubbles! Bubbles!
Game day.
Don't worry, Bubbles. You're gonna do just fine.
So, are you the other team's coach?
Yeah, we're gonna whip y'all in the book about that John Stone of yours.
We don't need John Stone. We have Bubbles Abernathy! Woo! Don't worry, Bubbles. Don't be intimidated.
And the game is starting in just a second. We're gonna throw it off.
You're going down to Donkey Town in your dream.
Oh, boy, Bubbles.
All right, it was really nice of you to come.
Well, I'm here to support the team. That's what matters.
On your marks, get set, go!
Hey!
Over here! No.
You pass it to me, moron! Oh, frick, I need to be guarded. Oh, frick!
Woo!
One shot's already been made. What's gonna happen next?
Pass!
Game, I don't think I can take
it's
it.
Terrible.
It's terribly good.
Yeah.
It's right. 66 to 68.
The Jubies are losing, which is Bubbles.
What he means to say is this is going to be an intense situation.
Oh, it's such an intense game.
Come on, Bubbles, you can do this.
So supportive.
Well, don't worry, Piggy. I've come to realize that the game is just not about me, but it's also about the whole team.
Hey, Elmer, back to the game!
And about good sportsmanship.
6 seconds in the game! What will happen?
On your mark, set, go. Oh, cool. Slow.
It's almost over!
Come on, Bubbles!
Come on, Bubbles, you got it!
Come on, Bubbles!
This is for the win. Bubbles, no!
No!
I'm sorry!